if you don't know, you know now. It's a no-to-no show. We banging it out here.
My man's over here to the level that.
I'm here to in a minute. It's O'Quinn. Clarissa Shields. How did she do, y'all? Tell them how she did.
She did wonderful. Superb job by Clarissa Shields from Flint, Michigan.
And you hearing that from a boxing champ, you know what I'm saying? Hey, she must be drinking that Flint water because she's still in the killing and manilling it. You understand?
It's
queen of the ring.
It was a sick performance.
And you heard that from a real boxer. You understand? And then I'm going to put on yes on a little commentary. Shoot the camera, man. On my freaking way. See, we do it with the camera, the real camera, the paparazzi. You need to have a whole reality show sitting around. You can make money off that right now. You can say a city street to a corporate street. Little nigga from the city, you know, supposed to be dead, you know, hard life, like all that stuff. Zeroed in on Detroit. You know what I mean? Got Detroit in the movie. Detroit in the comedy scene. You need something else. Why you think I did the know to know? So the know to know is supplying your energy. I ain't trying to knock you. We knocking them. Hey, if you don't know, you know now.
All right. You won a world title in front of your fans here. See how much joy there is in the ring. How do you feel right now? Discuss your emotions.
I mean, it's good. I'm happy. And, you know, I just got to say I'm blessed. But, you know, I had trained for a hard fight. You know, I was prepared to go up 10. And I was not going to have a close fight.
Can y'all hear?
If
you don't know, you know now.